So in the morning, there are clouds that go across these mountains right here. And the clouds, they carry enough water to water the coffee plants. So as you can see, the whole mountain is just covered with coffee plants. And you can see in the valley as well, it's all coffee.